Computer is one of the greatest invention of man. Computers are basically the electronic devices that can do complex calculations and work quickly. The first mechanical computer was created by Charles Babbage, who is also known as the father of the computer. Parts of computer. The basic parts of a computer are monitor, CPU, keyboard and mouse. Each part plays an important role whenever we use a computer. Uses of computers. Computers are found in almost all fields such as education, healthcare, business and even in our homes. Computers are also used for entertainment like watching movies, listening to music, playing computer games, etc. They are used to store information. They access information from the internet and it enables learning and communication. Advantages. Computer work very fast. It saves our time and energy. It does not make mistakes. It can perform complex calculations with extraordinary speed and accuracy. The ability to do many tasks together, called multitasking, is one of the real advantage. Computer has a huge data storage capacity inside a small hard disk, so it can save a lot of information. Disadvantages. Computer work reduces physical activity. It results in development of unhealthy lifestyles and diseases. Using computer without a purpose wastes our time and energy. Moreover, other issues such as data security and computer-related crimes are also coming up. Conclusion. Computers have definitely improved our life for the good. It can be rightly said that the next generation of computers will be more efficient, smarter, and technically more advanced.